Earth Day by Linda O'Connell for Libby. Imagine I say happy and write the word birthday and put it in an envelope along with a pink peony and run it down to the post office. When you open the letter, all the beautiful petals will fall and cling to you, and you'll understand how much, just how much, we love you.